it's like people coming to our kitchen table, if you like, okay, and being in our space, and they're our guests.
All these rubber objects and found things and natural forms.
I think what I love about teaching is just what you get back from the students. Whatever you give, you get back in spades.
Sometimes you just want to sit and work on something, really quite focused and be quiet, and other times it's like you just want to bash a bit in.
It's a space where we can work in a style that suits us on that day,
at
that moment.
Not tied to qualification or time frame or results, so that the way you approach it and the way that the students approach it is much more relaxed.